Argentina is suing Citibank's local branch for making a deal with U.S. creditors over unpaid Argentinian debt. The Argentine government is demanding that Citibank Argentina process interest payments on exchange debt. That would be in defiance of a U.S. court ruling. The creditors in question are U.S. hedge funds that have come to be known in Argentina as vulture funds. Last month, Argentina's securities regulator suspended the bank from local capital market operations.
El juez Griesa declaró a la República Argentina en desacato. La República Argentina dio la orden.
Judge Griesa declared Argentina was being in contempt of court. Argentina gave the order to its lawyers in New York to appeal this contempt ruling because we understand that the violation of sovereignty is too much. It declared not a single person, but a whole country in contempt of court. We have 40 million people in contempt of court, according to Judge Griesa, for not paying Mr. Paul Singer $1,600 million. It's a bit much. Because it's nonsense, we appealed the measure. What did the appeals court say? What it said was that Griesa's contempt ruling did nothing because it had no practical effect, which means that it said that it's premature. And we're going to wait and see. If it has some practical effect, we'll appeal again.
Dijo, es prematuro, vamos a esperar. Si llega a tener algún efecto práctico, usted